now it's time for Church Chat.
Thank you. Hello, I'm the Church Lady, and this is Church Chat. Well, it's so great to be back. I've been gone for a while doing missionary work on ABC. But I stayed in touch with my flock by the way of my Church Chat website, http://satan.com. All righty, let's welcome our first guest. I'm sure many of you have heard of him. Let's please welcome Mr. O.J. Simpson. Oh, don't touch. That's okay. That's okay, don't ever touch. That's all right. We're not to be handled.
All right, how you doing, Church Lady?
Pretty good. Hello, O.J. Sinner.
That's O.J. Simpson.
Oh, well, we're all sinners in the eyes of the Lord, some bigger than others. So how are you, O.J. Slicer?
It's O.J. Simpson.
That's what I said, O.J. Stabber.
All right, whatever, Church Lady. I'm just happy to be here, you know, because I'm a very religious man.
Well, I bet you are, dear. You don't say. You must know all of the 9 commandments, I'll bet.
I think you mean the 10 commandments.
Not for you, O.J. Slasher. You just get 9. Okay, now, what's with this nasty business about Robert Greylock Kardashian?
Well, you know, the man's been going on television and telling people that I'm guilty when I've been found innocent in a court of law.
Of course you're not guilty. Don't be silly. A killer. A killer. Oh, must be an allergy. Now, I understand you've spent the past year looking for the real murderer. Mm-hmm. Are you any hot leads?
Well, I'm sorry to say I haven't found absolutely nothing.
Oh. Well, isn't that special? Here, let me give you a little clue. Getting warmer? Anything happening? Get that murderer, O.J. Go get him. Look. Look, O.J. Getting closer.
Now, Church Lady, I didn't come here to
be... All right, thank you, O.J. Satan. Let's welcome our next guest. She's a world-famous pop singer who's recently been blessed with a bouncing baby girl. Please welcome Madonna.
Hello, Church Lady.
Right. Very good, dear. That's right. Hello, Madonna. How is your little spawn?
Oh, she's great. She just looks a lot like her daddy.
Oh, that's so cute. Speaking of which, who is her father again? What?
Well, actually, I brought a picture of him.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Let's take a gander. Oh, I know him. What is his name? Let's see. Could it be... Say.
No, actually, his name is Carlos Leon, all right?
Oh, Carlos, from the Latin Carleone, which means drop your shorts, we don't have much time. Oslet! Drafty allergies in here.
Hey, wait a minute, did you just call me a slut?
A slut? No, I just coughed. Boy, we have an overactive little slutty imagination, don't we? I was just coughing, please.
You know
what?
Yes? I really don't appreciate that, all right?
Okay, and God doesn't appreciate sinful little fornicators who mount each other like 2 junkyard dogs on a hot summer night. Mounting,
you know what?
Mounting. Oh, sorry, a little long.
If you don't stop that, I'm gonna leave. I'm serious.
Okay.
I'm gonna get out of here.
Well, you can't go until I give you this gift. It's a little bonnet that I sewed up for your little baby. And there it is. Do you like that? And you know, when you put the bonnet on, you can sing a little nursery rhyme to your child. You know, hum a little hymn, you know, kind of like,
that's adorable.
Right, how are you doing down there, O.J.?
Well, you know, Church Lady, I'm doing
well,
great.
Well, we like white women, don't we? Just take a gander, like a big vanilla cone you just want to lick. Huh? Well, I see that we're almost out of time. I'd like to end the show today with a song. Will you sing a little song with me, Madonna and O.J.?
Yes.
All right.
All righty, hit it, Pearl. Now, okay, here we go. Now the end is here. The show was good. There was no filler. I'd like to thank my special guests. Here they are, a slut and a killer.
It's true, I slept around. I guess I have a strong libido.
And me, I've cleared my name. Just ask Judge Ito.
But yes, much more than this. Take it, OJ.
I did it.
Good night, everybody. Hit it, Pearl.
This has been Church Chat with the Church Lady.